is Quentin, but you can call me what my friends do, tall in the way. I just got done serving with AmeriCorps and Triple C, specifically working with the Navajo Nation government, and I was in this little town called Chilchimitwa, where I met this couple, Larry Arviso and Rose McGee, and I was just, Rose was on her deathbed, so I was really inspired by how much Larry cared for her, so I wrote this song for them. It's sort of a love song from Larry to Rose. It's called Good Day, Miss Rose. I hope you enjoy it. Well, come on up, Miss Rosie, this tree will climb you high into the sky, to your sweet bye-bye, bye-and-bye, and to your crochet doilies and berry jams that always caught your eye, oh, say goodbye. Why, oh, why? Well, you are just a kid again, with throwing rocks and lasso in your hand, playing cowboys in the sand, in the sand. Well, I tip my hat to her, the little one who's grown and is holding to my hand. Why, oh, why? Never did I think see your face at dawn. Never did I think that I'd be singing you this song. I guess that it's just one of those funny things, like little glass cats and people hats, the ones you'd always bring home from the store. Now one more kiss before your lunch. Midday is a perfect time to say, Miss Rosie, good day, good day. Staring at the mountaintops while the hot sun glares into your eyes. Oh, watch it setting in the sky, in the sky. Think it harsh, my dear, the sun would be amiss without you to set upon. Why, oh, why? Never did I think that I would see your face at dawn. And never did I think that I'd be singing you this song. I guess that it's just one of those funny things, little glass cats and people hats, the ones you'd always bring home from the store. And one more kiss before your lunch. Midday is a perfect time to say, Miss Rosie, good day, good day. Did I fix your tea just right? Weakness is a thing that just won't do. Let me fix that up for you, up for you. Shall I play you my guitar? I know how much you love your lullaby. Why, oh, why? Never did I think that I would see your face at never did I think that I'd be singing you this song. Guess that it's just one of those funny things.